Happy Monday, Mustangs. I'm Hadley.
Happy Monday, Mustangs. I'm Michael.
And I'm Hadley. Welcome back to SRTV.
I'm sure much like everyone else, you would want your memories stored forever. Your books will be passed out this Wednesday. Seniors can pick up their books during senior breakfast, and underclassmen can pick up yearbooks after school in the cafeteria. You must have some form of ID to get your book. If you miss picking up your book on Wednesday, come to room 225 starting Thursday. See Miss Mason in room 225 for more information.
If you're the forgetful type, then here's a very important reminder. Since the end of the year is approaching, please remember to return your library books. You can even return CCSD, elementary, and middle school books. Your deadline is May 6th, and there is a 10-cent fee for each day your book is overdue. If you're graduating, make sure all of your fees are paid before May 10th. You've worked this hard, don't let a book stop you.
Time's running out, seniors. If you're working on the Nevada Promise Scholarship, you need to stop by the corner and see Miss Murray ASAP. Your next deadline is on Wednesday, so please see Miss Murray to check your status and find out if you're all good for the May 1st deadline. 3 more days before the deadline, so don't miss out.
Grab your popcorn, Mustangs. Shadow Ridge and Arbor View are hosting a film festival this Friday from 6 to 8 p.m. at Arbor View High School. Students from both schools will present short films that they have worked on throughout the year. The event will be held in the theater. Guests can park near the football field and use the theater entrance near the parking lot. Everyone is welcome and admission is free. We hope to see you all there to support the amazing creativity of our Shadow students.
Last Monday, the Nevada Purple Star Schools Award Program visited our school to award it, showing off Shadow's amazing impact to military families.
Last Monday, our school had a ceremony to celebrate our school joining the Nevada Purple Star Schools Award Program. The Nevada Purple Star Schools Award Program is designed to help military-connected children transition to new schools. It's also here to help students stay on track with college, workforce, and life readiness. Being designated as a Purple Star school helps military-connected families identify which schools have taken the extra steps needed to help fully support our proud military-connected families.
Introducing our theater's final performance to wrap up the year. The Enchanted Bookshop will run from Thursday through Saturday starting at 6 p.m. with a special matinee on Saturday at 1 p.m. All tickets are $5 and are available at the door and through Five Star. Let's fill the theater for this last production.
I'm hungry, but the lunch line just closed.
Me too.
I really wish there was something good to eat.
I can't wait to eat these.
Hey man, where'd you get that?
Oh, I got these at the student store, actually, in the cafeteria.
Let's turn our attention to our fellow Mustang, Tanner Hardman. He has passed his CompTIA Network Plus exam, which is the second industry certification that cybersecurity students can earn. The certification also shows a mastery of industry concepts. Hardman now has his ITF Plus, A Plus, and Net Plus certifications. If you see him, make sure to congratulate him on his amazing achievement.
I couldn't stop thinking about that last story. I think we need to give our athletes an opportunity to be congratulated as well. If you have an athlete you'd like to see win an award this year at the ESPYs, you can vote by scanning the QR code or through the link tinyurl.com/SRHSESPY. Remember, that is one vote per email. I can't wait to see what names and teams will win.
This lunch is about to make me go cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Today for lunch, there will be pepperoni pizza, vegetarian pizza, mini corn dogs, and a spicy chicken sandwich. The student store will have Chick-fil-A. Tomorrow, there will be hamburgers, chicken and cheese enchilada, and a bean and cheese burrito. The student store will have Mackay Island. I'm having a terrific time with these puns.
Don't forget to succeed in Excel. Thank you so much for watching.